Beyond returns with our Jack Links Hungriest Player of the Weekend. Amir Abdullah held to just 45 rush yards his last time out. And remember, had to sit on that for 2 weeks. Huskers coming off a bye week, traveling to Evanston to face Northwestern. Of course, Brandon reminded everybody a little bit earlier in the show that Melvin Gordon ran for 259 against the Wildcats a couple of weeks ago.